Well, given the way these two teams are related in the table, the home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'd have grabbed that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
Guidon Pichukoski is today's match referee. The game started by Celtic. This is how Shakhtar Donetsk are going to start the game. Let's have a look now at the Celtic team. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
A dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's had a go.
Shot blocked here. Return pass.
Tyson. Attacking now.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
That is a free kick.
No chance.
Blocked it then. Excellent piece of blocking.
Saved easily by Gordon.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Going forward well.
And they've cut it out.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
This looks promising.
Gets his foot in there.
Now the shot!
He's way off target.
Here they are, on the attack.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Tyson. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Corner again. Gone short with the corner. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Vision to be able to switch the play there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And here's the shot. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Tyson. That's good movement forward here. Oh, he slipped his man. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Because the assistant flagged for offside. There's still a chance for something to happen, because there's 3 added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Fred. Tyson. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Whistle from the referee. And we're off and running again for the second half. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's had a go. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, it kept rising and always going over the bar.
Well, a bit ambitious there, to say the least. And his teammates giving him some stick for trying to shoot from that distance.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Compa. Try, but a simple save. Here's Brown. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That's a great interception. Player who committed the offence. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Tyson. McGregor. Now Celtic. It was a foul, they've still got the ball, it was an advantage, the referee's done well.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Makes a challenge here. Well, this could lead to a goal if he... Free kick awarded against Celtic. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Could go for goal here. The crowd were right behind him. Bernard. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. What a chance!
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? And what a goal it was.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
It was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Alan, I'm not surprised. This is a lad who very rarely gets replaced, but he's not been at the races today. Maybe he's a bit under the weather.
He might be, because energy is something that you always associate with him, and he has looked leggy, lacklustre, so you don't blame the manager.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
attacking third. Forrest.
The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top-quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
Decided to take a short corner this time. He's aiming for the front post. Great stop. It is corner after corner. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, that's good defending. They can be quick on the break now. He's through. Time for goal! A great work by the keeper. Short the corner this time. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
It could still change here. They are close to winning the title, but they've only got the one goal lead. If they lose it, all is up and their hopes will be shattered.
Well, it's been a feature of the player. They've been a composed, experienced team that hasn't given much away at all this year. This isn't the time to start.
It's Celtic on the attack.
Gets his foot in there.
Tyson. Guiding it through the defenders. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Tom Rogic.
Well read by the defender.
Well, they're in a good position here.
It's good work between these two.
The referee certainly not flagging in his application of the law. Free kick.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead and making this substitution with that game management in mind.
Stumble, no more than that. A try one now. Chance! Goal! That should be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
Right to the side of the goal, and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, nowhere near, and he was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there. Well, the keeper might be a little annoyed he couldn't gather that in, but the goal scorer, well, he was alert, he was sharp, and he was in position to tuck it away well.
Bernard. Kovalenko. Tyson. Everyone wanting the ball, which is... Referee says, that's that. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.